Hello, my name is Dusan Gladović and this is a tutorial video how to make tweezers in Solidworks. First, we open a new file. Then from the following, we choose the first one, part. The plane that we use is front plane. Select front plane and then go to sketch. From sketch, we go to center line. Draw a center line and then go to line. Draw a sketch with line that look like this. Then go to smart dimension. And from this point to this point, type 85 millimeters. From this point, type 5 millimeters. Then from this point to this center line, type 5 millimeters. Then from this point to this center line, type 4 millimeters. Check it. Then go to sketch fillet. This point is need to be sketch filleted. Click on it and type here 10 millimeters. Check it. Then go to offset entities. Select whole sketch and type here 1 millimeter because 1 millimeter is thickness of our tweezers. Check it and then go to line. We use line to close our sketch. Check it and then go to features, extruded bone space. We type here 4 millimeters. Check it. And then go to top plane. When you select the top plane, go to reference geometry, plane. We make a new plane. Type here 0.5 millimeters. Flip it, look like this. Check this, and when our new plane is selected, our plane 1, go to mirror, features to mirror, we mirror this feature, check it. Then right click on the plane 1, go hide. Now we need to do some fillet and chamfer. Go to chamfer and type here 0.5 millimeters. Let it be 45 degrees. This edge, check it and then go to fillet, type here 5 millimeters, go on this edge, check it and then go on top view, select this side of tweezers and go to sketch. Draw a line and go to smart dimension. From this line to this line, type 2 millimeters. Now go to 3-point arc. This point, and this point. Then go to trim entities. Trim to closest must be selected. Trim this one, and then go to line to draw a sketch like this. Then go to features, extruded cut. And check it, and for then we will give it some appearance. I don't know, let it be polished steel. And we have our tweezers in Solidworks. Thanks for watching.